So, had a student doing a career project. They had to do it for a careers class and ask some people some questions about their career. And so he decided to ask me some questions about what it's like being a math teacher. And the question I loved most of all, he said, what are those qualifications, those character qualities that you need to be a good teacher? And you know what, first off the top of my head is patient. As a teacher, you have to have patience for any kind of situation that can happen in your classroom. But number two, right behind that, is understanding. And a kid's gonna come into a classroom someday and we don't know everything that went on in their life and at home and everything, but we have to be understanding. They might not be ready to go 100% right away. Let's try to find that way to make the best for that kid that day. But I also said we have to be creative. And every kid needs some sort of different way of explaining it sometimes to make it make sense. And that creativity can really help with that. And lastly, hard work and opportunity. If we can encourage hard work and opportunity in our kids, there's no limit to what our kids can do. And as we finish that interview, that conversation, that student, he's got a much better perspective on what I'm trying to do as a teacher to help him and his class to be the best that they can be. And I think I might just ask my students, what do they think is the best qualities for a teacher tomorrow?